Hello everybody, welcome back. This is House Flipper HGTV DLC. My name is Tammy, and this is episode 2. And I'm excited because the DLC came out yesterday, May 14th. I did my first episode yesterday, and now we're doing this one today. So I'm hoping to get one episode out every day. We'll see though, hopefully, with all of this stuff going on. It should be fairly easy to accomplish. But here's my little house. I don't need nothing big, I don't need big. So there's mail, I don't do those. Well, I do, but I'm working on these first. So I did these two already yesterday. And now I have a choice between this one and this one. And I think there's no gardening right now. I can only chop down trees and stuff. So this is such a fine cleanup. I love it. Get rid of the dumpster. So the house is gonna be, or the rest of this area is just gonna be painted. So let's pull out some paint. So yeah, as you can tell, everything is like upgraded. I've played the whole game. I've just been so excited for this DLC to come out. And it finally did. And now I'm like going crazy. I think this I should paint this one. Let's paint it anyway. I kinda like the upgrades that they did to the game. You see that one after stuff coming in the game too, so it kind of makes me want to start doing the main game over again. But yeah, I'm weird. Sorry, I get quiet sometimes when I'm concentrating. I'm probably pissing too many people off around me in this room. I have an idea. I think it is Dune. Which no more paint left, or am I? I don't feel like buying a whole new coat. It's gonna be fun once I get it. Too narrow for me to do it anyway. Alright, that's gonna have to stay the way it is, unfortunately. It's like, that's going to make a lot of people angry with me. I know there's a way to be able to grab it without grabbing it, without having to bend down any time, but I don't know how to do that. I like this marble color. Well, whatever it is, it's very cute. I wonder, should I do it in the window or should I paint the window? Whatever. Okay, so that's done. What is next? Floor tiles. Do the whole place. Okey-dokey. Ooh, I like these floors. So it's kind of coming together. Let's do an enormous table right now. Let's see, let's put it here. Move it in a little bit. Looks good to me. Adds color, so it's not so blah in here. Now we need a bunch of chairs. Let's see. Maybe I should do a blue couch and have two new chairs. The reason I want it there is because, like, cookbooks and stuff. Easy that is to do. Why isn't it counting that I put it up? That's my question. Multiple wide curtain has to go there. I can't stand the music in this game. Hi cat, I see you staring at me. Orion's boy bed. Thank you. cool. White panels. It's beautiful, Florence. I like that panel. Soccer. Where the world are you gonna put table soccer in? Damn thing to that office. Cleaned up nicely. Yay! And that, my friends, is going to be the last of this video. And I will see you all in the next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn those notifications on. Thanks!